two helicopters carrying French sports stars have crashed in Argentina. All 10 people on board were killed. The accident took place in mountains about 1,100 kilometers northwest of Buenos Aires. A French TV station chartered the helicopters to film a reality show. They were carrying 8 French citizens and 2 Argentinian pilots. AFP news agency says swimmer Camille Muffa is one of the victims. She won a gold medal at the London Olympics. Another is boxer Alexis Vastine. He took home a bronze at the Beijing Olympics. Black smoke and flames could be seen spewing from the wreckage. Local authorities are looking into the possibility the helicopters collided in midair.